Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the channel. I can't lie, it's afternoon, you guys know me. So we're gonna take apart the front bumper and both fenders on the Camaro today. And possibly, if I feel like it, I might start pulling the engine. I don't know yet. Just something to keep me busy. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it's extremely hot out. But got all the bolts out except for one. I gotta pull the bolts out of the bottom. And then the door jam. And it should come right off. One fender off. One more to go, and the bumper. It's actually going a lot smoother than I thought it would. And if you're wondering what all the background noise is, they're paving. Thank you. I just now noticed this. I drove the truck across the yard with a glass sitting right there. I don't know how that didn't fall. Anyway. Alright, now this fender's off. Still gotta pull the headlights, bumper off. And then I might start pulling the front end apart. I don't know yet. Meaning the radiator and accessory drives and pull the engine. I don't know. It's hot. I'm tired. I ended up getting sick and I went inside to lay down. I was hoping I got better to come back out and continue working. It's not getting better. So I came out to close the tools up and then I'm done for the day. I'm gonna edit this video, get it out for you guys. I didn't get as much done in this one. But I will continue to work on it tomorrow. Next video will have more in it, I think. I'm trying. But, I'm lost. No. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe. Share with your friends. And after my appointment tomorrow, I'll get back to work.